Various Bluetooth devices are used in our daily life. If you run into problems trying to connect a Bluetooth device to your laptop, this video will show you some troubleshooting steps that may help. First, you need to check if your device is Bluetooth capable and make sure you have enabled Bluetooth on your laptop. You can turn on Bluetooth by pressing the Bluetooth function key on your laptop or selecting the mode in the Settings page or Quick Settings panel in Windows 11. If your Bluetooth is still not working, you can check the Bluetooth drivers in Device Manager. Look for all Bluetooth listings in the Bluetooth category to see if any of them have a yellow exclamation mark or down arrow sign. A yellow exclamation mark means Bluetooth hardware is not responding or is set up incorrectly. A down arrow sign means Bluetooth is disabled. Right-click the device and select Enable Device to turn on Bluetooth. If there are no Bluetooth listings in this page, and you have already enabled Bluetooth on your laptop and your device, make sure Bluetooth Device Discovery is enabled. Sometimes the problem may lie in your laptop's Bluetooth drivers. You can try the following three methods to update and fix a faulty driver. The first way is to open Device Manager from the Start menu. Locate the Bluetooth adapter, right-click, and select Update Driver Software. Choose Search Automatically for Updated Driver Software, and then follow the rest of the steps. The second way is to uninstall the located Bluetooth adapter on this page. Then, restart the machine. Windows will automatically install the driver after login. If Windows does not install the driver, you can go to the Lenovo support site to download the Bluetooth drivers. A Windows built-in troubleshooting tool may help you detect your Bluetooth problems. Select Troubleshoot from the System section of the Settings page. Then select Other Troubleshooters. Run the Bluetooth troubleshooter and follow instructions. If the Bluetooth problem cannot be solved after you have tried all the methods above, System Restore can revert your laptop's state to a previous point where Bluetooth was working properly. First, type Create a Restore Point in the Start search box. Choose the System Restore on the System Properties window. Follow the instructions to choose a restore point when Bluetooth was working properly and wait for it to complete. System Restore will not change your personal files, but making a backup is recommended. For more information related to Bluetooth, subscribe to the Lenovo Support YouTube channel or visit pcsupport.lenovo.com.